Hi there. Today I'm talking about the 15th chapter in this book, Think and Grow Rich, called The Six Ghosts of Fear. He came up with six major areas where people become fearful. Fear of poverty. That'll really hold you back. I'm going to talk more about that one. Fear of criticism. If you're always worried about what other people are thinking of you, it can paralyze you. And you won't be able to do anything, let alone make YouTube videos. Fear of ill health. Many people get stuck in hypochondria, always worried that something terrible is going to happen to them, and thinking that they have no control over their bodies, when in fact they do, if they would just learn how to go within. There are techniques and tools that you can use to achieve perfect health without worrying about it. The loss of love of someone can also be very worrying for people. And sometimes you need to learn to accept that anything can happen in this life, but it's your job, no matter what's going on, to find that inner peace within yourself in order to thrive. The fear of old age. We all get older. We all just, face that day that we're not going to be young anymore, but it doesn't have to be a negative thing. We can get wiser and more interesting as we grow older if we work on that. And then there's the fear of death. Some people are absolutely terrified of dying, and it can paralyze them and keep them from leaving the house even. They're so fearful. But the one I want to talk about is the fear of poverty, because he found that that one can really permeate everything that you're trying to do if you want to be successful. It's a mindset. And when you're stuck in a mindset of lack and nothing ever working out for you and that there's not enough to go around, you can't get anywhere. You're paralyzed. But if your mindset is one of abundance and you use the principles in this book to work out a definite plan for yourself to achieve the level of abundance that you're looking for, you can actually make it happen. All you need is a roadmap. Because it's something that you cannot purchase, that mindset. It's something that you have to develop and own. And there are many ways you can do this. One of the best ways I've found is to study this book, join LifeWorks University, find like-minded people that you can work with that are all on the same path, working on themselves so that they can live more prosperous and productive lives. And if you want to find out more about it, just go to RebeccaTripp.com.